So he's sifting.
Και αυτό αφού το προσκυνήσει.
Είναι αυτή είναι τεμίλη. Ναι, το πάει με αυτή. Πήρε.
Angelus.
Yes.
Stand right over here and just give a quick introduction to where we are, what we're doing.
We're on the Thrapsano Potters Cooperative, and we are filming and getting to learn the process of making pots. And this is the first stage.
Which is?
Which is this red soil is being cleaned through the filter there. And then it's being mixed with gravel behind us, over there.
Gravel.
Which then forms the clay, which is the main ingredient.
Now this is the next step, making of the clay. In a small batch machine. Mixing some of the red stuff. Now I'm mixing some of the gray stuff. All into a batch. Water. Amazing. Okay.
The mixing process takes around an hour and a half until the clay is finally formed.
Okay, go ahead.
The clay that we saw formed previously then gets stacked away and stored here for use during the pot making process.
Oh, that's right.